here to talk about the roofing shovel. The king of roofing shovels. Here you can see the shovel is designed mainly for wood shingles and shakes. It is made to get underneath of the wood shingles or shakes in a design that is without welds. There are no welds. Prying action of the shovel, even in applications where the wood shakes and they're nailed down really good, the prying action strengthens the shovel as you apply pressure to prime. The shovel is very lightweight, lighter than anything else on the market that I know of today. It will definitely increase production in your roofing company. Now here's a place where there is no skip sheeting, and as you can see, the shovel finds its way underneath of the roofing and takes it right up. Now, as you know, there are roofs with wood shingles or shakes on them that are completely solid decking, and well, you can see how fast it's going to take that off. Now, here's another thing that the shovel can be used for. You've got some flashing to take off of a chimney or anything that you need to pry loose, some skip sheeting that you want to pry out, some rot that you want to remove. You've already got the shovel right there in your hand. There's no need to reach for another tool, a pry bar, a flat bar, a hammer. You just use the shovel. Here's where we're taking off a gutter. It removes a gutter. It's a precision tool. It'll remove gutters. And without all of the effort of a pry bar, because you have got a lot of leverage.